Thank you so much. It is a joy to be here in the area for my very first time. But it's great because I found that we speak very similarly, you here and people in Minnesota. I think it's that cold weather we have going on. So it's just a real pleasure and such a joy to spend time with these incredible, talented musicians. I can't begin to tell you just how wonderful it is. And Graham is doing such great work. So it's just a joy fest here. Woo, I love it. And so this next piece that you're going to hear, I was commissioned to write, and I just want to set it up a little bit to tell you about the story behind it. There are two conductors who live in California, and they were engaged to be married. And the one conductor was on tour in Europe with the choir, and his fiancée was singing in the choir. And during one of the performances, his fiancée fainted and later died in his arms at the front of that church. And I'd met them earlier that year, and so the conductor said, "Jake, you know, would you write a piece in memory?" And I said yes, that I would. And so I went to a poet friend of mine who I collaborate with quite often and asked him to write the words for the piece. And it's a poem in two parts. There are two sections side by side, almost as a conversation between two people, one who is here and one that is no longer with us. And so the choir is split into two choirs. They're divided in the middle. And so the piece utilizes that idea of a conversation back and forth. And so we look forward to sharing, "And So I Go On," with you tonight.